Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, Marmaster, 356. And today, we're back in the Peach Gardens as the Yoshi eggs take on the Peach Monarchs in the rain. Last time these two met up was week 3, and Yoshi won at 17-14. So let's see how this matchup goes. Tails, we won. Alright. Daisy. Okay. Anyway. Yoshi gets taken out like the 28. Definitely didn't just wait for it to appear. Wiggler's under center. Birdo takes the hand off. That's a first down. Never mind, I guess. Birdo takes the handoff again. Actually gets the first down this time. It's crazy. Birdo gets another handoff. Gets like 5 yards, I think. Why do we even bother? I don't know. Wheeler's pass is incomplete. Now 3rd and 6. Because that's how it works. Yay. Shy guy. Okay. I guess that was 4th down. You didn't get forward progress, I guess. That's 4th and inches. Forces a punt. Touchback. Alright, here we go. Toadette under center. I'm pressing A. Okay. Alright. It's like 5 yards. And here we go. Alright, pass interference. Daisy has drawn a lot of those, just somehow. But either way, that's 1st and 10. Oh yeah, Toadsworth. You get the 1st down. Yeah. Toadsworth is a beast. Nice block. Went right past the linebacker. Alright, second and seven. Still good. Okay, that is not a good. Lost the 3 yards we just gained. That's cool. I didn't want them anyway. Here we go, Peach. Okay, never mind. Alright, yeah, we're not making that field goal. Well, we tried. Oh. Almost got it. That's the end of the first. Zeros. So let's see. Almost picked off again. That's happened a lot. Another incompletion from Wiggler. I might tune it. I don't know where you throwing that, Wiggler. Oh, he got hit, that's why. It makes sense. Well, that's fourth down and 10. Only 10 seconds. We're gonna get good field position on the 47. Our own 47. Alright, let's see if we can actually do something this time. It was almost a no, but turned into a definite yes. Field goal range for sure. Oh yeah, Daisy. Ah. Should have had the touchdown, but to the 4-yard line. I will do that play. Get open, Toadsworth. What are you doing? Anyway. Nice. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, I'm the 9. Oh yeah, Toad. Captain Toad, touchdown! Nice. Now let's see if Daisy can put in the extra point. She's the only one to miss so far this season. And that one is not a miss. Alright. Daisy, key player. She's just doing everything on the team. Oh, that was a really good kick. Another Daisy. That could have been baby Daisy, I guess, but... Still, Daisy's just doing everything. Alright, Birdo makes the grab. Second and two. Birdo, I don't think she got the first down. Nope, third and inches. Daisy picks it off. She's doing everything this game. That's the 2-minute warning. I mean, that could have been baby Daisy, but I'm just gonna say it's Daisy. Oh, nice block. Nice block, receiver. There we go, Peach. Okay, never mind. Alright, well, passed it to Peach. It's enough for field goal range. The wind is helping Daisy, so... should be able to put it through. Alright, I thought that was gonna be short for a second. But it wasn't. Yo, I made a 40 and a 50 at the same time. It's crazy. Another great kick from Daisy. Again, she's just been doing everything this game. And incomplete to the sideline. Haven't been a lineman in a while. At all this game, actually. Alright, well. Not gonna do that anymore. Oh yeah, Daisy. That wasn't a first down. We're good. Incomplete. Alright, now it's third down. Oh yeah, Daisy blitz. Oh, don't switch me away from Daisy. Come on. There we go. Oh. I almost had it too. That would have been crazy. But that's still fourth down. Alright, I don't want to beat Daisy anymore. was out of bounds. Alright. Not really gonna try too hard to score. I just don't want to turn it over, that's like the worst. Almost did a flip there. That's crazy. I'll call one timeout. Well, at least try to make it an easy field goal for Daisy. Why did you have to dive for that? The point is you didn't have to. Oh yeah. Aw, man. Come on, Peach. Nope. All right then. So far it's been punt off. Aside from the 10 points. Classic Iowa matchup. Absolute classic. Alright, now we just don't give up a touchdown. Or a field goal. I did not miss that at all. You didn't see anything. That was a crazy catch. All right. Okay, cool. That's the end of the half anyway. Nice. 10-0, Monarchs. We'll return right. I'm feeling different. Oh yeah, hurdle. Oh yeah, go Toadsworth. Almost to the 50. Great return. Why did none of you block? What was that? I don't know why Hail Mary is one of the options. How did you not catch that? Come on. Alright, 3rd and 11. Nice. Come on. What is that angle? Alright, well, touchdown. That's not what we want to see. Another great return. Let's not give it away this time. There we go. Daisy, of course. She always makes the grab. I just haven't been throwing it to Daisy enough, that's what's the problem. Nice blocks. Alright, 2nd and 9. Run game hasn't been working really at all. Nothing's really been working at all. Okay, cool. Let's try this. Daisy, of course. I knew I could trust you, Daisy. Like I said, always trust Daisy. Every time. Great. All right. Yeah, of course. It's gonna be the key player every single time. Okay, why is she so good at kicking? What? Thanks for blocking my screen. Ah. Okay, well, nice grab. That's a first down. Birdo gets a handoff. It's 3 yards on that. And another handoff. Doesn't get the first down. See what they can do. Oh, come on, Toadsworth. Alright, well, Birdo drags Toadsworth to the first down. That's the end of the third. 17-7. Wiggler almost throws a pick because of the blitz. Yoshi gets a first down. I don't know who's covering him. Birdo doesn't get anything. Loses one, actually. Come on. Alright, another first down. And then Birdo gets like four. Three, maybe? Four. I was correct the first time. Second and six. One of the Yoshis can't make a grab. That's third down. Fourth down. I don't know if they're gonna go for the field goal. Probably or not. They are indeed not. Bruno's gonna run it. Oh, how did she get that opening? How? I did contain. How do we not get that? First and goal from the one. Alright, that helps. Games are really trying to bail me out here. Don't switch me to Toadsworth. That's incomplete. Second and goal. Yoshi makes a diving catch. What the heck? The extra point is good. Now it's 17-14. Yeah, probably gonna try to onside it, right? Yeah. Blue Yoshi, I think. No, they're not. Alright, well. I'll take that. And we can't lose yards like we've been doing on the runs. As of late. That wasn't a loss. Alright, who's that out there? Daisy, I need you to block. Nice job. That wasn't... Oh, she... Yeah. Either way, she did her job. Good job. Never had a doubt. Okay. Still getting a couple. That's not ideal. This is where the run game really comes in clutch. And it did come in clutch. Good job, Toesworth. And line. First down. We should have it. No! Toadsworth! You gotta be kidding me. Alright, well. That is the not what we wanted to do. Field goal will tie it up. They probably want to just go for the touchdown, but obviously, I mean, no, I think they want to lose actually. Okay, nice. It's fourth down. They're gonna go for it. So what are they gonna do? Turn it over. Let's go. Alright, so it's worth you had to be... I see what you're doing there. You're just... You did that on purpose to make it more intense. I see what you're doing. Really? You're just wasting our time. So yeah, that was not stressful at all. Not in the slightest. I said the score at the beginning of the game. Yeah, it's the exact same score, just Peach wins instead of Yoshi. So that's cool. So direct matchup point differential doesn't matter at all here, because it's the same. But yeah. Peach gets the third win. Their third win. The Monarchs. As they win 17-14. They might actually pass the Eggs in the standings. But maybe not. Because I believe now they're both. Is it? Or no, that. It'd be 3-5. I think Yoshi is. Right, no. Yoshi might be 3-5 too. I don't know. I'll have to see after the game. But first, we gotta do stats, of course. Toadette, 102, 2 touchdowns, interception. 6 for 14. Wasn't sacked once. Toad's worth at 70. Yellow Toadette, 2. 1 fumble. That almost cost. That could have cost us the game. Daisy, 74, touchdown. Captain Toad, 9, touchdown. Baby Daisy, 13. Captain Toad, 1. Peach, 5. And Baby Peach, nothing. She sucks. Two drops as well. Oh, it looks like Orange Toad's getting the Pancake Award. As well as Blue Toad. Alright, let's see. Petey, tackle for loss. Daisy, of course, had the interception. We didn't have any other tackles for loss or sacks. Daisy, 1 for 1. 81 punting yards. Not as much as I thought it was. 79 kick return yards for Toadsworth on 2. And for the eggs, Wiggler, 138 touchdown interception. Birdo, 55. Blue Yoshi, 44. Pink Yoshi, 26. Birdo, 10. Red, 45 in the touchdown. Yellow, 8. Black Shy Guy, 5. And Croatia got 3. Brodo had 1 and a big hit. Pink Yoshi had 1. Light Blue Yoshi had a big hit. And Black Yoshi had big hit interception. For 61 yards. And he also forced the fumble. One defensive touchdown. Who recovered? It was Green Yoshi. Wow. 110. 23. And that's it. So this will be very interesting for standings. And yeah, that's about it.